Hold tight, please. This is Anna on a bus going to an interview for a job as a sales executive at Tip Top Trading, one of London's fastest growing companies. How are you feeling, Anna?
Oh, a little nervous, but I really want this job.
Well, don't worry, Anna. As long as you say the right things, you'll be fine.
The right things? Like what?
You need to sell yourself. Be confident, not arrogant, and give examples. Like a good example that comes to mind, I'm particularly proud of. Timekeeping is important to me.
Oh, right. Thanks. Perhaps you can come with me?
Sorry, Anna. You're on your own now, but we'll be listening in. Look, you've just arrived. Good luck.
Come in. Hello, I'm Paul, the manager of Tip Top Trading. And you must be...
It's Anna.
Yes, very good. Thanks for coming. Now, somewhere in this pile, I've got your CV.
Is that it there?
Oh, yes. Thanks, Hannah. Your qualifications look impressive, but I was wondering what sales experience can you bring to our company?
I worked in a shop once.
Oh, Anna, sell yourself. Give a good example.
Oh, right. Well, a good example that comes to mind is when I was involved with a campaign to promote and sell a new range of clothes. I loved doing it, and it was...
Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Here's your tea, Paul.
Oh, thanks, Denise. Now, Anna, it looks like you've achieved a lot during your time at university. Could you give me an example of good team working during your time there?
Sorry, I forgot the sugar.
Thank you, Denise.
So you want an example? I was the treasurer of the debating society at university. That was okay, I suppose.
Come on, Anna. Be more enthusiastic. The debating society is exciting.
I mean, I'm particularly proud of how I organised the finances for the debating society. We had a very small budget, and I had to make decisions on what to buy.
I like it. I'm particularly proud of. Positive, but not boasting. You're doing well.
Very impressive. So you're a good planner, Anna. We like organised people here. Oops, silly me. I seem to have spilt tea over your CV.
Oh, do you need some help?
Oh, no, I'm sure it'll dry out. Carry on, please.
Also, timekeeping is important to me.
Timekeeping is important to me. That's good.
I always try to complete my work on time. At university, I never handed my assignments in late.
That's good to hear. We like punctuality here.
Excuse me, Paul. Sorry, it's a bit late, but I thought you might like a biscuit with your tea.
Thanks. Oh, lovely custard creams. Now, Hannah, finally, I wanted to ask you what exactly made you apply for this job at this company?
The reason I applied is...
Yes, Anna. Do you need a bit more time to think? What's she going to say? How would you answer that? Join us next time to find out. Before we go, here's a reminder of some of the great lines Anna's used today.
A good example that comes to mind, I'm particularly proud of. Timekeeping is important to me.
Until next time, bye-bye.